Alright, hey Kenny, it's me, Mr. Orthopedia, with another episode of Walk Me Through. Now again, this is my second attempt in recording the next episode of Walk Me Through Resident Evil 4 for the Xbox 360, so, yeah. Let's move on. Now, I had just gotten through killing this regenerator, so, yeah. Yeah. Alright, let's see what we have in this lab. You know, I'm surprised there's not any kind of toxic fumes in this lab. Ooh, emerald. What the hell was that doing in there? Nothing in these cultures. Well, apparently these can be broken. Oh, let's see what's in this container here. There seems to be a green herb. Let's use that. Let's see about liberating this other herb. There's a red herb here. Okay, let's see. There's a whole bunch of petri dishes here. Let's see. This space can be opened. Let's see what we have inside. We've got some rifle ammo. Nice. Alright. Nice. Now, let's see. What do we have in this? Yeah. And there seems to be this peddler guy.
Welcome.
First of all, let's see what we could sell this guy for buying what are supplies. You selling? Let's sell him this.
Is that old
gun of
days? Thank you.
This brass pocket watch.
I am. Is that old stranger? Thank you.
Sell a few more.
Is that old stranger?
All right.
Thank you.
Now,
what are you buying? What are you buying?
Okay, let's upgrade the rifle. Semi-automatic.
Is that old? Thank you.
Oh crap! We don't have enough to up the.
What are you buying?
Yeah. We don't have enough to up the exclusive feature.
Is that old stranger?
Semi-automatic rifle. Buy two of these first aid sprays. I'm gonna need those.
Come back any time.
Okay, let's heal ourselves. Got the shells spinning around. Another yellow herb. Oh, you know what? Let's go ahead and mix those. Oh. Yeah. Let's go ahead and mix. Green, red. Yellow. You know, let's save that for Ashley, because she'll need it more than I do. Okay, elevator, let's go up. There we are. There's another herb here. Let's pick that up. We can, there seems to be a facility here. A communication room here. And there may be a cutscene coming up, so I'm gonna go ahead and turn off that mic for a bit.
This is Leon. Request backup. I repeat, request backup.
Okay, it's on. I'm just checking my levels. Alright, the mic seems to be on. Okay, yeah. The radio signal seems jammed. I can't call my people. Yeah, I can't contact my people. They shot themselves. So, Let's go back down and see about getting Ashley out of that room. Okay, moving on. Switch to our shotgun, we can get past these guys. Actually, you know what? Let's go in. Wasn't there something to our right here? Nope, nothing there. Wasting time here. Yeah. Shit. God, I got some stuff. I'm not gonna even try to kill these guys. I'm just gonna stuff. Move them out of the way and get out of there. Or we can just pick up a few weapons. Let's get out of here. Why do they follow me everywhere? Okay. Now, let's see about getting Ashley out of that room. And there's another cutscene coming up, so I better turn off the mic.
Leon!
You okay? Come on, let's get out of here.
Okay, we saved Ashley from another predicament, but there's still the matter of that virus that's still inside her body. And we still got a good 8 minutes to go. So let's pick up some more shotgun shells. Reload. Ready to go. Now, you'd think because this is a storage room, there'd be more ammunition in here, but wrong. Paper airplane flying in through the window. And it looks like there's a kiss stain on there. Looks like there's lipstick on it. It's Ada. Smells like Ada's lipstick. Yeah. Thanks a lot, Ada. Uh-oh. I forgot about that. Yeah. Up a paddle without a creep. Yeah, that's awesome. Up a creep without a paddle. This one's still among the living. Get off. Okay, Ashley, you're gonna need to be re-energize and have your energy up at the same time. So, there you go. Your energy is almost completely up. More of them. Really? More of them. Alright, let's see about getting out of here. Now, let's switch to our submachine gun and give this one a little love and affection. So, what's that about these guys? They killed her! Son of a bitch! Oh, we got a cutscene coming up, but let's pick something up here. I'm gonna turn off the mic real quick.
Looks like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way?
Are you out of your mind?
I knew you'd be fine if you landed on your butt.
You... What is this?
Come on, let's go.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh, it looks like another one of those regenerators. Well, I better prepare for that fight, so... Oh, crap. What?!
What is that thing?!
I'm not gonna find out. Actually, you hide in there while I take care of these creeps. Blow this fuck part to see it come. Uh-oh. You want a piece of me? Come on over and get it! Again, I'm not getting much done in any of my videos. I'm gonna kill this guy and see about him. Yeah, I'm gonna kill this guy and cut the video like last time. Well, I killed him, so let's cut the video here. Anyway, thanks for watching Walk Me Through. I'm Mr. O saying peace, and that's a wrap. See you soon.